Box 13, 2224 Logan Street, between Woodmont and Emerald on the third floor. A structure fire, class 1, squad 8, wagon 3, power 1, and truck 2 at 1610.
Squad.
Copy, squad 8.
Truck 2.
Copy, truck 2.
Wagon 3.
Wagon 3. All units responded in box 13. Target 27. Maybe 2224 Logan Street. Report of a fire on the third floor. Heavy smoke coming from the wall. Not sure exactly what's on fire. They are getting everybody out of the building at this point. Use Ops 2. Ops 2.
Sir, 2 from Tower 1. Which way are you going in?
We're going in off Woodbine.
Copy.
Wagon 3.
Okay, wagon 3. Wagon 3. Woodbine or Logan.
Truck 2 is on location, 3-story in Miller Row. Smoke show from the third floor.
Okay, truck 2. Trimming. 3-story middle of the row. Smoke show from the third floor.
County from G7.
G7.
I'm on the scene.
I'm on the scene. I'll have Logan Street Command.
Strike the first
strike
one.
The first one.
Got it.
Command from
County
4.
Through your smart speakers at 105.7 the X Harrisburg. Or
County G7, this is
well,
a 16 ordinary 3-story fire on the top floor.
We got a cop car in our way.
Command from truck 2.
I got this one.
Command answering truck 2.
Truck 2.
Command answering
command
truck 2.
Command answering truck 2. We have a fire on the third floor. We put a can on it. Anybody have a contain? We're stretching the engine 3/4 now.
Okay. Based on the conditions on the exterior, I'm not so sure that you have a contain.
Truck 2, what structure are you in?
24. We have heavy fire and a large closet. We're getting an engine 3/4 in service now. Wagon 3, charge the line.
Copy that. Wagon 3, charge the line. Cap, you have ground smoke under pressure coming out of the dormer and the roof line.
Squad, command.
Go ahead, squad.
You want me to come Emerald Street for a second water supply?
Yeah, actually, if you could get off of Woodbine, I might need you to get a line into the rear. Woodbine looks like it'd be easiest.
Oh, give it more pressure.
360's complete. We have smoke from the second floor bump out roof line and from the roof in multiple units.
I can try and lay in a bar.
Repeat that, squad 8.
We got water on the fire. Do not take out the windows. Do not ventilate the windows. We have water on the fire.
Get that engine in there.
Keep pulling in. Two. Lock down one.
Okay. Truck two, get on the roof. Cap, I'm not sure what you're seeing inside, but what we're seeing outside is a completely different fire.
Okay, we have fire in the walls. Take out the windows. We need ventilation.
County from Chief 7, strike a second alarm.
God damn it.
Okay,
Chief 7. Hey, can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
In the car, the red car.
Okay.
In the back.
Yep.
Open it up. There's a command board.
Yep.
Can you bring that up here?
Yeah, in the trunk, right?
Yeah.
Is
yeah.
it open? The trunk?
It should be. It should be.
Need more water? Good.
County for Chief 7.
Chief 7.
The two trucks on this, I need two trucks on the second alarm. Assign them to the Charlie side of the building, please.
Copy that.
This is gonna fucking suck. We got a firewall here.
Uh-huh.
So hopefully right here? It's in all this.
Really?
But hopefully we can stop it here.
Really?
Is that what that is going up there?
Yeah.
What about
should
that
be. Well, I mean it'll go that way eventually, but it's going this way. Because the wind pressure is taking it that way, so. Hey, wagon four!
Copy.
Wagon four! So, I think our biggest, they got a line in here.
Yeah.
Let's get into 20. Give me a report on the top floor at 20.
Okay.
And then we'll go from there. Because I think it's coming this way. Now look, we do have a firewall over here. See it? See it over here?
Yeah.
So we got to try and stop it on 20. Hey. Can they? No, the big
I'm
one.
At 50.
Black
the
Pelican
one?
Case, yeah.
Okay, isn't it in trunk?
In the back, yeah.
Are they taking a line? I have enough to probably feed one more.
Okay, can you, wagon
you
four? No. Wagon four's got water. I'll have them get them.
Okay.
And you handle that line.
Okay.
Okay, then you're tapped out, right?
I can probably get one more crossway.
Okay.
Command call wagon four driver.
Go ahead.
Get a line into truck two.
Command squad laid into the rear. You can find somebody to open you up.
Okay, did you lay for Woodbine?
Woodbine and Logan.
Copy that. County for Chief 7. The next arriving engine, have them go to Woodbine and Logan and pick up Squad 8's hydrant.
Copy that.
Command from Captain 4.
Command answering.
We don't have fire on the second floor roof.
Slow down. More than likely we have fire next door.
Okay.
In the Delta 20 also.
Okay, I'm going to send the second line into your building for the second floor.
24?
Second floor, rear bump out of
24.
The fire building, of 24.
Okay.
Company rundown.
How many alarms are we
going
here?
Two right now. Engine 30, engine 37-1, truck 50 on the way.
Okay.
Uh, Thank you.
Okay. You should have fire in the knee walls on the alpha side. Squad, come in. Come in, answer him.
Is Logan 4 going to charge my height?
No, it's going to be the next due engine company, which will probably be 37. County was going to tell them to go there.
Okay. Whenever they get there and ready, I'm ready.
All right. Can we get a truck in from Logan, or do they have to, correction, from Woodbine, or do they have to come in from the north?
You got a whole lot of wires in there. I don't think you're going to be able to work with the truck.
What side should the truck come in from, the north or the south?
North.
Copy that.
County from G7, you copy that? The second alarm truck that's going to the Charlie side should access from the north.
All right, so copy. I don't know G7. That we're looking better. It's just moving right around.
You're in 10
we
minutes.
We got that hole open,
the
which is helping us.
For your second
so
alarm.
We got fire in the
no
second
response
third floor
truck 32,
of this one,
replacing
going
now.
Up into there. It did take some pressure off. We got a firewall right there. So from what I can see right now, Byron said they had good fire in here and got a lot of it knocked out. But we don't have anything really going on over here. So that's our next priority. Yeah.
Command for squad.
Okay. You got squad in the back. Squad in the back. Stand by. And you got truck 50 coming to the back.
Okay.
And I haven't heard of 32s on the way.
Okay.
Captain Ford,
command answer.
Okay, we have fire on the second and third floor. We have 2 3/4 inches of service. We have fire. We're on both fires.
Okay,
what are your needs at this point?
We just see our second and 2 3/4 car to the second floor.
Copy that. Wagon 3, charge the second. It's on its way, Cap. County from G7, do I have a second truck on the second alarm yet?
That's 37. Truck 34 is on the way for their transfer.
County from G1, I want 34 trucks to take that side G assignment coming in from the north.
Copy that, G1. Already advised.
34 copy.
Can we get,
there's some 5-inch down there, yeah.
Can we get a truck in there?
Go ahead and back down the alley. Back down from up there.
Never mind.
I'm in ladder 2, but I haven't charged
it
yet.
So,
copy that.
Start banging some ladders on this porch. One more up here, up on this side.
Copy that. Looks like it's helping out a lot. Go ahead and get that peak of the dormer open. You might have some fire in the peak of the dormer of your building and then one building to the north.
Copy, we have that dormer open.
Okay, very good.
You'll have a truck coming in from the rear as well.
Hey guys,
assuming you don't need EMS?
Not yet.
Okay.
Hey, man, from truck 2, we're at 6 in the play. Would you have a spot?
Unit calling command, repeat your unit number.
Yeah, make sure we get out. Truck 50.
Stand by truck 50.
Command call on sheet one. Is truck 50 going to be able to access any of the rear of that row? Negative. Just have them beacon and we'll take our manpower to the front. The fifth one down from the alleyway that I walked back, we have fire coming through the roof and it's like a cord. The fifth one down, I can't tell you the address.
Copy that. Command call Lieutenant 1.
Chief 1 is on the Charlie side. He's reporting fire to the roof of the rear of your building that you're working on right now. So the fifth one down from the north. Command to call instruction. He just stayed out of the way. Send your manpower to the command post.
Truck 50 copy. We're making the right on the north third now.
Okay, you're going to take a line off of wagon 4, which is up at the end of this building, and then go into this white building right here that he's going in right now. We don't have any line in there. There's definitely fire in there for sure. All right.
Command from Captain 4.
Command answering.
We're pretty good on in 24. All the fire is coming from our exposure right now. We're holding it at bay at this wall.
Okay.
Engine 30 has been assigned to the exposure to your north. They're stretching the line right now.
Can you move the main one exposure north? We can have access to get out.
Yeah, copy
that.
We'll
take care of it.
Hey, who's that? Hey, you got a 30's bringing a line off your rig. You want to charge that? And fuck.
Squad 8, this is 37. You want that hydrant yet?
Chief 1, go on the squad. Charge that line.
Engine 30, you got the hydrant at Woodbine and Logan ready to get water.
Make sure you give it to the line that's coming up the Charlie side, up that alleyway.
Switching out, guys. We need guys with fresh cylinders and hooks because we got fire in the wall. So we need to start opening up these walls while we're running out of air. I gotta switch people out.
Okay, the second alarm is just starting to come in, so we'll get them in there. All right, who do you got?
I got one.
Okay, so I need, how many do you have? Okay, split two off. Hooks. Where at? Pull them back out in the front and get them in the, this is the main fire building, third floor, Captain Zabrell. Okay. So you three, as soon as he's done, in that fire building, see Captain Zavrell on the third floor.
Third floor.
Yeah, they got a lot of opening up to do. Okay.
All these darts should be cold.
Okay. Actually, yeah, no, do that. There, yeah, we're getting guys in there.
All right.
We were tapped out, so.
We go through.
Yeah. So they just stretch the line in there.
All right.
So that's the first water being put in there.
All right.
So
it's just shit needs cold. There's a lot of shit that's not going to cold.
That whole,
oh, I'm sorry.
Wherever you move that from,
turn me on.
Right now,
yeah.
That whole second floor.
Thank you.
It's the whole back of the fire building.
Yeah.
It's all running that second floor flat roof. It's getting. Alright, so we're sending crews in there. I mean, there's nothing.
Alright, yeah, I'm just letting you know.
Where are you at? Can you go in
we're
there?
We're on, no. We were on the roof still.
Okay.
Alright.
We just want to send guys in here. Get that.
I don't have anybody.
Well, we'll go in the other one. Get that. Let's
yeah.
Get
I gotta get them. I gotta get people in this third house up. We're losing that. Yeah, it's all over. It's all over.
Chief.
Yeah.
Where's manpower?
Hang on a second. Okay, I copy that. All right, so here, and how many do you got?
I got two and one on the way.
Okay, Byron, Lieutenant 8, Byron, take these guys.
We're the only ones here. Are you okay if we call?
No, you should get more. Yeah, you should. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, Squad 8, Wagon 3. Man answering.
See a fire on the third floor roof. We're trying to catch it before we get to the next exposure. Fire team, a fire above our heads on the third floor. We're trying to get a hold of it before we get to the next exposure.
Okay. We have crews on both sides of you. You have a pretty sizable vent hole above you. So just keep working it. They're working it from the other side.
Okay, we do have a
word
on the fire.
Just
get it up here.
We
do have a
word
on
the
fire.
Okay, very good. All right. Take a second line off of wagon 4, which is up at the end of the house. See this house with the fire? In there,
put the siding on that dormer window up there.
Third floor. Yep.
Third floor.
That's the one I was just in.
It's 3 from 91.
3. Okay.
Yes, that's the one I was just in. They have two. They actually got another line in it.
That's good, right there.
They have two. Hey, cause I'll take them to the next one.
Yes, four from that one. We can make it here for hauling. Fire building north.
What are you gonna do with them?
I use this line here. This is dropped at the second floor.
Okay.
You got three on the roof. Do you want me to go back up on the roof?
Yes.
Or go to house?
Yeah, because it's still blowing fire everywhere.
All right.
Hey, Booze! They're gonna pull this line and take it to the next exposure, so they'll be calling you for it in a second.
Okay.
Are you still good?
I'm good, yes.
Okay.
I told him they're not all flowing now, but I told him I'll let him know if I can.
Okay.
I should be good.
Okay. Command call the time.
G7.
Is anybody still inbound?
You sit down that way?
Yeah. Should be a few houses down. We're at 32.
We're back to
them. Yeah. Back, can you let her know if she's down?
Yeah.
Okay, how are we on recall? Okay, Senator, what do you have staff?
Currently have 40 interstation 2, going in 313. There, truck 12, runway station 1, truck 88, runway station 2, so.
Okay, and did recall mark up yet? Do they have anything staff?
Then go out, park that right, eh, dog?
I'm
gonna give you another line to 34 now.
Okay, let me know when they mark up.
Got it.
There's a burn victim at 22:43.
Command, 334, Mandy Allen, we're setting up now.
EMS is on the way down.
Copy that. What's in the alley?
There's a female burn victim at 2243. EMS is going to check out. Don't know the extent of it.
Okay. Is it just you?
Just me.
All right. I'm going to send you with your truck. I just got to figure out where they're at.
Okay.
Man calling Captain 4.
Captain 4.
Are you with truck 50-50? Alright. So this white house right here?
Yeah.
Go in there. They have fire in the second and third floor.
Okay.
See if they need help hooking in there on the second floor.
Alright. EMS on this unit is requesting that one of the inbound EMS units bring water bottles for rehab.
Got it.